Every year there's innovations in everything, new cars, your hunting gear, your fishing gear, whatever it may be. And I think that's, and I've said it many times, one of the coolest things about what I get to do is because a lot of times I'll see that innovation a year in advance. But as I look after that period, 2 and 3 years later, a lot of times I always look back at some of those products and I'm like, oh, that really didn't even make a stir. And some of them absolutely lit the world on fire. And one of those is the Garmin Xero. Love it or hate it, that was the interesting thing about it. You had some people talk about how it's gonna make hunting, it's not even hard anymore, there's nothing to it. And then other people were like, wow, this is a revolutionary product that is really gonna make hunting more ethical. I always went to the more ethical side. That side is so smart, it's far smarter than all of us, but it still can't control your emotions. It can't control buck fever for you. It can't control the mistakes that you build, but it's gonna help you as a hunter and as an archer eliminate certain things that were, you know, mechanical, that were, that you know, human error had no factor in. What it does is it takes away that ranging factor. It takes away that guesstimation more than anything. It takes away you wondering how far it is, if that deer has moved or that target has moved from when you might have ranged it. So it allows you as the shooter to know with confidence once you take that range and you drop that pin through using the sight that that's the exact spot. So all you have to concentrate on at that point is your mechanical, the release, your actual flow of that shot. But that's hard for a lot of hunters. A lot of people get buck fever and can't control that, and they can have the best devices in the world and not control where the arrow's gonna hit.